some fun. I met 10 Italians, a French girl, and Peruvians. We started hanging out like every single night. Man, I tell you, those kids were sweet, and boy, they loved to fight about stupid crap. Like, hey, where should we go for this upcoming break? And don't you think we should study some more? Come on, for goodness sake, and just take a break. How can you study so much even if this is not your tongue? I know that classes are hard, but it's time to have some fun while you're in the States. This is not a chance that you get every other day. So you gotta make the most of it and do things the American way. Let's watch some terrible film. Play cards in the hall. Going down to karaoke at Honey's is best of all. Well, now the time is running short on a semester of fun. Pretty soon I'll say goodbye to the French, Italians, and Peruvians, and that sucks. I do not know what I am. Kurt and Nick and Kyle and Evan and Jeff. Play Egyptian rat screw without one foreign friends, cause they left me high and dry. And yeah, we'll play BS and Nebbioso, but I'm going to cry without fear. It's BS called Every Crown. And Angelo sits in the back and wins games without a sound. Diego and Mirage think they always spot the light. Morgan puts down through threes, you can see it. And don't forget about Andrea getting stabbed, or having fingernails broken off when the cards are getting grabbed. In Egyptian, and then those games can last all night. Kurt and Valentina are particular group of foreigners, most of all.